Near Boston on the 3rd of July, 1775, Washington inspected his army, which at that time was little more than a rabble of differently dressed colonists without any idea of military discipline, armed with homemade pikes and axes. Washington took command of the forces surrounding Boston. The democracy of the troops appeared in their election of their commanders and demands for equal treatment. Quite often, battle orders were ignored because the troops had been drinking. Moreover, the volunteers often deserted or went back home to help with the harvest, or claimed they were simply tired of army service. Washington did his best to restore discipline. He introduced a one-year enlistment contract all recruits had to sign. In 1776, Congress allowed grants of land and money to be made in return for military service. At the head of the regiments and companies, Washington placed wealthy officers, assuming the mob would rather obey gentlemen than their own equals. Now that much attention was paid to discipline, insubordination and desertion were punished by flogging with a special kind of whip called a cat-o'-nine-tails. A few deserters, especially those who repeated their offense, were hanged.
Thank you.